Jim, that might have been a chance for a power play.
Chris Bort playing in Marchand's spot. Wojcik just got slammed hard into the boards. And there's an answer immediately from Zdeno Chara.
Well, I mentioned just the strength of Komarov down low. He just hammers the Bruin defenseman, Wojcik.
He hits hard, and he makes some room for his line mates, Fratton and Kadri. And this is familiar territory. He doesn't look like he's too disturbed about what's happened here as Chara came after him right after this hit.
You can see Wojcik just moving towards his left. So the timing there was instantaneous. The arm went up right away. But when they started the hit, they are almost shoulder to shoulder. But Wojcik turning right now, instantaneous with the hard, hard hit. The question is, does Chara get the penalty to even it up?
He does. And it's that dangerous area. You know, if you're right up against the boards, you can take the assault, and all that pressure goes into the boards. But when you're 5 feet away, it's dangerous. We saw Marchand leave the game. He was tripped by Reimer, 5 feet away from the boards, head first, couldn't get his hands up. It's a dangerous spot to get hit.
So Chara gets a roughing penalty after Komarov got one for boarding.
Hey, you think he liked that? He's going, what, you want me? What an opportunity here for Phil Kessel.
He's lucky there because players have been getting run for a lot more chirping than that.
Yeah, the officials, Glenn, not allowing too much talk this year, are they?
Well, and, you know, don't blame them. I mean, you look at last year, Phoenix all but called them cheats and liars and everything else. Now, I'm a referee. I wouldn't want to put up with it either. So
you got to have a thicker skin than that.
In the old days, they did. With microphones and cameras, they're not getting away with much of anything.
That, by the way, is the first penalty that Leo Komarov has taken, which is pretty interesting considering the way he plays.
I like his game. I mean, he's been really aggressive and involved.
4-on-4 then, just like overtime in a 1-0 game. Rich Peverly